What's up, guys? It's your boy Beans bringing you a new video. I'm going to be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly in These Walls. I've heard it's quite deep, so we're going to find out for ourselves. So, yeah, let's go.
I feel you in these walls. You're a cold air creeping in, chilling to my bones and skin. I heard you tell the whole, but it's vacant when I'm looking in. Oh, who let you in? You walk around like you own the place, but you never say anything.
I like this hook. This hook is actually pretty decent. I'm just gonna carry on. Let's go.
I caught you walking straight through my walls. Cause you were so my fault. I think I let you in.
You said I never wrote a song for you, so I hope this one is haunting you. You said even if it took forever, that me and you would be together. And I never thought that you would lie, so I admit I took advantage of your precious time. I admit I took advantage of you every night that I was on the road. Even at home, I wouldn't do you right. I'll admit it, but don't think for a minute I'ma let you convince me that what we started is finished. Or for a second that I wouldn't take a bullet to the head for you. Paint the bottom of my floor red for you.
This is deep. I mean, like, take a bullet for you. The carpet, like, going red, you know. Obviously, by the looks of it, Machine Gun Kelly is going through a hard time, you know. So, I like the fact when artists, when they get into, like, you know, specific subjects, you know, it touches a lot of people. So, obviously, you can't really come out and comment on this. You can't really turn around and say, like, oh, this is boring. You know, this is real. That's what I like about it so far.
An angel touched by the devil, blood from a nose red as a rose petal. Think we're caught up in a power trip. She my Kate Moss, I'm her Johnny Depp. Life with a fast life in the fast lane. Bikes in the cab, nice drinking champagne. Ice making last ice for the back pain. With the knife on the dash pipe in the ashtray. And we fuck with the lights on, bring a lampshade. Did it twice in the room, once in a matinee. Hide all the fresh wounds like a band-aid. With the stripes on the black suit for the campaign. What a damn shame. King of the underworld, what a damn name. Cause he killed all the other girls in a damn frame. For a queen that he never realized had fangs. Damn, do you feel what I'm saying? Take a knife in the back, wanna feel my pain. Make a slice in the wrist to reveal those veins. I can see your face, man, I feel insane.
Jeez. This is what I mean. You know, like, the fact of, it's just so deep. You know, obviously, you must have been going through, like, a really lot at the moment. You know, obviously, this quarantine stuff, you know. Like, the place where he's at is, like, a great place to be. I wouldn't mind being there for quarantine. But, you know, like, it's just, this is crazy.
Such a mess when I'm in your presence. I've had enough.
Gotta get you out of my system, yeah. That harmony is amazing. Like, that harmony is on point. You know, like, you got the girls singing, you've got him singing over it, you know, they go so well together. Like, and you can tell in his voice, like, this is hard to do. So that's what I love about this. That was incredible. Like, it was so real, it was so pure, you know, like the stuff he's going through and the way he just looked at the camera and just thought, you know, it's just telling everybody what's going on, you know. That's what I like about him. But we're gonna leave it there, guys. So I really appreciate you, like, watching this video. If you want me to do more reactions, let me know down in the comments. But yeah, peace out.